Alright, what's up YouTube? It is Rocket Man here, and what we're doing now is we're playing some me versus a subscriber, Electric Virus, and well, he decided to be the Ravens, and I decided to be the one and only Chargers. San Diego, style it up. We may not have LT like we used to, but I think we can pull off some great plays. We elect to receive the ball at the beginning of the game. Alright, let's jump right into it. Alright, if this game gets out of hand, I swear. Alright, here we go. Just need to get a great beginning offensive possession here to win this game. I know they have a great defense, but I think our offense is stellar. We can win this game, coach. Alright, Goodman getting about 14 yards there on the kickoff return. It'll be first down and 10 for Rivers as he's now in shotgun formation. Going hike back, throw it up to Gates, see if he can pull down the catch, and that's Ed Reed. That's Ed Reed right there. Ed Reed gets an interception. Ed Reed will get a nice return out of this one, and he'll get out at about the 4-6 yard line, and that'll be Ed Reed's first interception. He's right here, Flacco handing the ball off. Ray Rice, Ray doing his thing. Touchdown. Baltimore takes an early 7-0 lead here. Rivers back in formation, and he gets in a safety after a horrible kickoff return there. And now Baltimore's got the ball back after that safety, throwing up a prayer. And what did I do? I blew the defense. That's the only thing I do in this game. And that's a touchdown as Baltimore will take a 16-0 lead early on in this game. But Rivers still has hope, and he's gonna find Antonio Gates. Can he drag his feet? That is the question. And he won't be able to drag his feet. And so here we go. We're going to try to get this into the next play. 3rd and 10. 5 minutes left in. Mick Michael trying to get him to come back into the ball. And that right there is the first sign of hope when we finally get our first completion of the game. Sadly enough, finding Mick Michael again. Mick Michael being a prayer. Already has 41 yards in this game. Mick Michael again. Are you going to guard McMichael yet? I think so. 63 yards on 3 receptions. We're going to pick our play here. This play right here is going to be crucial to make sure we don't balls it up again here. We're down 16-0, sadly, as the shitstorm of our time has collided with the Matrix. Fake handoff to Matthews. Antonio Gates, corner end zone. And he drags down the feet, touchdown. San Diego trying to bring this game back in reach. 7-16. Baltimore leading. And that's Jammer. Jammer getting an interception off a horrible Flacco throw. This is getting a little bit better for the Chargers as we keep moving on. 7-16. Chargers have the ball in their own red zone. We're going to pull a screen pass here so we can get anything going on a screen. Rivers, shotgun. As he, no, not shotgun, he has to come back. And he can't get the throw off in time, as that's a horrible play right there by Rivers. Now the Chargers trying to just get back in this game, narrow by narrow their way into this game. Here we are. Everyone's going to the left except Matthews. I'm going to try this again. Get Matthews out there, and he's stuffed in the backfield for a 4-yard loss. Rivers, 3rd and 14. He has a man open. Deep down A. Antonio Brown making an amazing catch. And that actually was Vince Brown, excuse me. Rivers now handing the ball off. Matthews can't get enough yards to get in there for the touchdown. Now it's 2 yards away. 2nd and goal. Hurry up offense. So we can get Matthews to get in there to push in that touchdown. Rivers hands it off to Matthews. Matthews stuffed by Ray Lewis and company, as that now they're at the same yards, no guards. 3rd and goal. Rivers trying to dive in. 1 yard away. I thought it could work twice. And what do you know? Ray Lewis and company stuffs me just again at the 1 yard line. I got LeBoy, though. LeBoy ain't letting this happen. And that's a safety there from Butler. Butler finally getting a safety. And, well, we just did exactly what they did at the beginning of the game. That's Antonio Gates! Antonio Gates has a huge run on here. Antonio Gates breaking nearly every tackle in his way. He broke 4 guys right there. How do you get through all those defenders? That's a Marshawn Lynch right there. Alright, next play. 16-16, tied it all up. McMichael again connecting with Rivers. McMichael having a huge effect here in this first half with 79 yards. And now Rivers finds Antonio Gates again up the middle. This offense is just seeming unstoppable after that first little seam in the matrix. Matthews now getting a 9-yard rush out of that play. Rivers back to Matthews. Easy touchdown. Sick. And that's going to give the Chargers their first lead of the game in hope, 24-16. But Flacco's not done yet leading this offense, and that's a first down. And that was a horse collar right there, but Madden doesn't know what horse collar is. Flacco back in shotgun mode again. First and 10. Hail Mary up. Kaysen with the pick. Horrible throw by Flacco. Kaysen going to try to get a good return out of this. Kaysen has a chance. A good juke. A good block. And he's going to get pushed out at the 25-yard line. Rivers back in shotgun formation yet again. Hands it off to Matthews. Matthews fumbles, and we're saved by a living prayer as we pick up our own fumble. I don't know how that happened. Throw it across the middle. Floyd. Floyd picking up his first reception of the game. That's Michael Floyd right there picking up the first down. And now we're at the 9-yard line. Matthews getting the ball here. Matthews has a good lane to run through. Gets it out to the 3-yard line. Second and goal. Rivers trying to shotgun. Rivers trying to go in there for the dive. Rivers can't get in. He's been stuffed twice on those plays on QB sneaks. And that's going to be almost a catch, but great defense right there. So he'll drop that pass. Butler not finding anything in pass pressures. He's coming way far back. And that's a great catch right there by Ray Rice. I don't know how he caught that. It's still 16-23. Flacco shotgun. Throws it deep. Jammer almost picking it off. Jammer almost had his second pick of the game. Matthews, nice screen pass, breaking through five people to pick up a first down. That is true determination right there. Don't let it end. Ray Ray blocking down another pass. Didn't have much success up the middle due to Ray Ray and company yet again. McMichael trying to find him. Terrible pass from Flacco. And that right there is going to be an easy pick six. And now it's going to be 23-23 here. But they decided to go for two. Is it a great idea? I don't know. And it was a good idea as he finds his man in the corner of the end zone. Here we go. They're going to kick it off again. And it's a short kick, and it's going to be picked up by Butler, thankfully. And we're going to be at about half court, but Butler gets a little bit knocked up on that play. I believe he had a broken rib, and Antonio Gates picking up a nice first down there. He has four receptions for 128 yards. Oh, no, Butler dislocated his elbow. That's going to be a huge blow to our defense. Rivers back in shotgun mode again. I don't know how many times they're going to do this. Short pass, Rivers can't connect there. I don't know what he's doing. Kading short field goal, and that one's going to go in. 26-24, as the Chargers now leading a late run here in the fourth. Here we are in the fourth quarter. 4 minutes practically left. English trying to speak some Spanish. Oh, what is this? Is he breaking away off a kickoff return? Thank God Barnes stopped him. I thought he was gone. That was too close right there. We need to get a better special teams. And that's going to be an easy first down right there. Where's my defense? Sean Phillips, you got to play defense, safety. And that'll be Evans there for a huge gain. Diggs, and that's going to be Ray Ray picking up the touchdown there. And that's going to put it in to give them the lead, 31-26. Rivers has no hope in desperation. He throws up a prayer, and that one's picked off. And this one, this game is looking out of hand for the Chargers. That was a mouthful right there. This game's looking out of hand for the Chargers, as Ray Ray getting very close to touchdown there. He's 2 yards away, and on the exact same play right after that, I couldn't stop him. Ray Ray, get it in there, touchdown. And that's going to be 38-26. Rivers not knowing what to do. What is Rivers doing? Another throw. Intercepted again. You're joking, Rivers. This game is out of hand. There's only one thing that can save me now. Jesus himself. And well, Jesus himself, Sean Phillips, came back to life to bring this team some life into action. Sean Phillips, interception. Rivers, we've looked down in desperation, up in inspiration. And who's going to be there for our inspiration? And that's going to be Vince Brown there for our inspiration, picking up the huge gain with only a minute left as we're trying to get back in this game. Here we are. We got Creighton doing a quick little route. Deshaun going out and Floyd going out to the left. Rivers shotgun formation, going to go down his checks. Just messing around with the plays here. Going to go down our checks. That's going to be Creighton. Picks up a first down. First and goal. Here we are again, River shotgun formation. Beautiful play, Jackson. Easy touchdown. All right, here we go. It's crunch time right now. 53 seconds left, 32-38. Obviously, we have to be thinking about that onside kick. We have to know that we have to make that if we want to continue our way to win this game. Nadine's going to make that extra point, and now we're going to be down by 5 points. We're going to have to get a miracle here if we want to come back and win this game. The onside kick is our only option. We catch him with the onside formation, correct? Get it 61 power, and this might just work, my folks. Hits off his knee, and what a recovery! The Chargers are back in this game with a recovery off the onside kick. Chargers have the ball at the 43-yard line. I'm just stunned by that right there. I just didn't even move for like 20 minutes, just like stunned. Alright, that's how we do it right there. Alright, we've looked down in desperation, left and right to our coordinators for information. We've also looked up in inspiration. And Vincent Jackson has really been our inspiration, folks. Vincent Jackson making the sideline catch for a huge gain to bring us down to the 12-yard line. There's only one man in a situation like this who can clutch it for us. So we're going to try to put the team on a back door. Malcolm Floyd going out to the left. Jackson out to the right. This is Antonio Gates! Touchdown. We've taken a late lead. Dang. 43 seconds left. We've taken a late lead. This is insane. I'm going to have to go for two here just to make it. If he makes a field goal, I just want to make sure he doesn't win off a field goal if he does get down there. Hopefully he won't. Got Michael going to the left. Sperry to the right. And same with Gates. I'm going to try to find Gates. Gates diving. And we got the extra point. Good. All right, here we go. Kicking the ball off to those Ravens. Not something we prefer. I'm not going to... If you didn't notice, we did not edit this whole quarter because it was so epic. All right, Nathan kicking it back off to the Ravens. That's going to be the return back there. We're going to try to stuff him short of the return. And we do. We get him about at the 16-yard line. There. Now we're going to be playing some man coverage. Actually, we're going to ask Madden for cover 4 zone, because Madden's just that good. Alright, Ray. This is going to be Ray Rice and Joe Flacco trying to lead this offense back. This is going to be a Hail Mary, and it's shot way over the target. It's about 5 yards past the target. We're going to play the same exact defense after a good start right there to the defensive set. Ravens again just trying to get away to get downfield. That's all they need. We're trying to stop him, too. We need to get pressure back there in the field. He has all day. What a catch! What a run! Thank God Weedle stopped him, or else that would have been the game. All right, they're in field goal range. All I can do now is just pray they don't get there, that they don't bring that ball back into the end of the end zone. Castillo now trying to work on the offensive line a little, get back there a little. He can't get it, but Phillips will make the tackle there on Ray Rice. There's 17 seconds left, and he decides he's going to use the field goal with 17 seconds left. I have no clue why he decided to use it with 17 seconds left. Alright, so while we're picking these plays out here, I just want to talk to you guys. So if you guys subscribe to me, or even even if you comment on this video, I can play you in a subscriber game, and we'll have tons of fun just like this game right here, but I have to get back into it. This one is trying to set it up perfectly to send this game into OT if we cannot score in the next 15 minutes. And the kick is good. I almost thought there for a second. It's Billy Cundiff. He may shank the kick. He's Billy Cundiff. All right, we have a chance here. We have 12 seconds. We've used this correctly. We could just score. The kickoff, no good. I don't want to take that. I don't want to waste time on my clock. But I've gotten pinned there at the 15 or something. So obviously the only play I see that's going to work here is a Hail Mary. So we might as well start with that. I'm just going to throw up some prayers. I don't even know if these are going to work or not. First prayer. Nope. Oh, Jackson trying to make a late run. We've got 44 yards. We're at the 44-yard line. We could get down there. What I don't get was why I didn't kick a field goal from here. I think my guy could have made it. He's Nick Naden. This is a Hail Mary play, and barely off Jackson's fingers. That was so close. But we have one last play. I should have kicked the field goal. Look at this position right here. I feel like a dumbass. Now that I realize I was so close. Throwing up another prayer. Vincent Jackson! Oh, he had it and he dropped it. Come on, alright, this game's gonna go into OT, folks. We're gonna have an original OT battle here. Ravens, Chargers, and on the opposition, I do not choose because I'm so confused. And we win because I just didn't even touch my controller. We elect to receive on this play. And the Ravens will be going out there with their stellar defense. I'll be going out there with my offense. Alright, let's jump right into this overtime. Going to be kicking this one deep. And Goodman's going to try to get a good return out of this. Let's see where Goodman gets this one to. He gets it to about the... Actually, gets about to the 21, 20. Alright, an okay return there. But we have 5 minutes to score here. So all we have to do is just not balls it up. So, obviously, with our backup... Never mind about that. We have backup linemen injured. And I was just making sure that the right side of our line was a little bit less pressured on, so I ran to the left. So Matthew's here, picking up a good 9 yards, actually. Close to a first down, though. Matthew's being a huge role right here in his last couple of quarters. Just making sure we can get some of this clock down. I don't exactly know what I'm doing here. But yeah, I see that Vincent Jackson's in one-on-one coverage over there, so I try to take advantage of it. Throw up a prayer, nothing's happening, and... For some reason he didn't run his route, so I always had to throw it away. 3rd and 1 here. After recent unsuccessful attempts with Phillip Rivers in the dive, I decided we're going to do a handoff. And the handoff is successful as Matthews gets in there. Matthews shaken up on the play. Hard hit to his head. Will he be okay? That's the question. We're going to run a Chargers Paco here as we wait to see if Matthews is okay. As you can see, Tolbert's back there in the backfield. Throwing up a prayer here. Jackson can't hold on. It was almost an interception there. I got lucky right there. I'm going to be running some quick slants here. As Tolbert is going to be our confirmed running back as Matthews will leave this game. Going to see if Michael Floyd got what it takes. And that's a terrible throw. My God, that was a terrible throw. Yep. Matthew's got a broken collarbone. You obviously don't want to be sitting on the bench. We need to help your team, especially in time like this. Rivers having some moments and some not moments. Antonio Gates running that route. I like that route. Score a touchdown on it, and we got a first down on it, too. Antonio Gates, 6 receptions, 159 yards. Stellar day for him. And let's go into the next play right here. Phillip Rivers. Handing it off to Tolbert right here. Tolbert getting about 2 yards. Yep, 2 yards. Ray Lewis with 7 tackles. Ray Lewis is eating up our offense. Anytime we run the ball, Ray Lewis is right there to eat us up. Eat us right there. Alive. Got Rivers back there again. And that's going to be McMichael. He's been clutching it early in the game. Haven't seen him much lately. And there he is. 8 receptions, 115 yards. That player right there is the swagger player of the game so far. This game is nowhere near over yet, though. Rivers, he's going to be looking. Hands it back off to Tolbert. Tolbert can't really get anything going except a yard. Ray Lewis picking up his 8th tackle. Right here, I'm going to do a quick slants route. Rivers looking around his receivers. Floyd on the left. Vincent on the right. I can't really find anything. Jackson can't come back to the ball in time. 3rd and 9. Right here, I had to think of the perfect play to run, if anything. I'm looking through all my options here. And I'm looking at the close halfback wheel. As there are 2 receivers that cross each other, Brown and Floyd. Floyd goes to the left as Brown goes to the right. Here we are. Rivers drops way back. Brown wide open. This could win the game. Brown wins the game. And that's game right there, folks. Chargers, touchdown late. Remember early in this game we were down 16-0? I think we just won in overtime. Thank you guys for watching Rocket Man here. And, well, basically, goodbye. And don't forget to subscribe, rate, comment.